We need more than love for Christ to motivate us. We need a healthy sense of fear.
What in the world?